Do the acts of virtue and stay away from the bad ones. Abdullah ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, reported that the messenger, may Allah's peace and blessings be upon him, said, Allah has written down the good deeds and the bad ones. Then he explained it, by saying that, he who has intended a good deed and has not done it, Allah writes it down with himself as a full good deed, but if he has intended it and has done it, Allah writes it down with himself as from 10 good deeds to 700 times, or many times over. But if he has intended a bad deed and has not done it, Allah writes it down with himself as a full good deed, but if he has intended it and has done it, Allah writes it down as one bad deed.